Hey everyone, today I'm going to show you how to automate posting the new video links from specific YouTube channel to Discord using Webhook. It's super easy, so let's get started. As you can see, Webhook is posting the Netflix video from the Netflix YouTube channel. For this demonstration, I will be using the Netflix YouTube channel as an example. To do this, you will need a free Zapier account and a simple JavaScript code. You can find all the necessary links in the video description below. First, I need to create a new Zaps and set up a trigger for a new YouTube video. Click in the trigger, search for YouTube and select the second one. Here, select the needed event. In our case, we choose the new video and channel. Press continue. I have already linked my YouTube account here. However, if it's your first time, it will prompt you to link your account. Here you will need to obtain the channel ID of the YouTube channel from which you want to post new videos. The ID typically looks similar to this one. To obtain the channel ID, simply navigate to the YouTube channel, more links, scroll down and click share channel, then click on copy channel ID. Go back and simply paste the copied ID here. If you find this button still disabled, just go back to the account tab, click continue, and then continue again. Now let's test our trigger. It will show the last 3 videos to make our test. As you can see, these are the last 3 videos from Netflix YouTube channel. Now I am going to test the last posted video and press continue. In this step, we need to choose the action after detecting the new video. Here I am going to set up a webhook to send the links to this girl. However, if you search for a webhook, you will notice that this feature is exclusive to premium accounts. Since we want 3 options and running code in Zapier is completely free, I have created a simple code to post webhooks to Discord. Let's search here for code and select code by Zapier. Choose run JavaScript as an event. Continue. Here we select the data that we need from the YouTube video. Go back to Discord, you will see that there are 2 things to consider, the video title and the video URL. So first, write title and select title from YouTube. And the same with the second one, write URL and select URL from YouTube. Now simply remove all of this existing code. Next, copy the entire code provided in the description. And simply paste it in. And scroll up in the code to change some variables. Here I will just write the channel name, you will write Netflix, but you can write whatever you want. For the avatar URL, you can simply get one from a channel like this. And paste it here. Finally, the webhook URL. It's easy, so let's get one. Go back to Discord, edit the channel, click on Integrations, and create a new webhook. Then copy the webhook URL. And put it in the code. Click continue. We have set up everything, but let's do a quick test with a video we selected earlier. Click on test step. Now check the Discord. And there you go, the selected video has been successfully posted here. Now just click on publish. We are done. Your Zap is now running and will automatically post every new video uploaded to your YouTube channel. This is my first YouTube video and I am not so good in English. I hope everything was helpful and clear for you, and see you in the next video. Thank you for watching.